At the end of the article, I wrote that children's rights cannot be secured until some particular institution has recognized them and assumed responsibility for enforcing them. Of course, we all hope the family is that institution.